I know obviously things have been said, and I've said stuff in the press, and as Sam eloquently put, explained it, I was 2 days after I'd finished filming. It's like, no, of course not.
I'm not going to do but that ever again. So Sam had to rescue you.
Look, I would work with him again tomorrow. I love the family that I work with on this. As I said, I've had an amazing time doing this one, but I need 6 months. I just need 6 months to literally just think about something else, just to clear my mind. And I kind of don't want to sort of begin a debate because it becomes about something else. We've spent 2 years of our lives producing this movie. Like I said, we're very proud of it. We want as many people to see it. And if all people are talking about is who's going to be the next James Bond, it's sort of it's ridiculous. So I'm going to keep my counsel.